EZBorder garden edges are an ideal do-it-yourself solution to finish your gardening and landscape projects. Enhance garden beds and tree surrounds with these convenient, durable, and eco-friendly border edges. In this video, we'll install our ArmorEdge RockEdge from the EZBorder collection of recycled rubber garden borders, recycling tires for a greener tomorrow. It all starts with our recycled rubber construction. Here's how it works. Used tires are collected when their treads are too low for safe driving. The rubber is removed and crumbed into tiny pieces. We use this crumb rubber to make useful new products for the home and garden. The rubber makes these edges extremely flexible and durable, but lighter weight than traditional concrete options. Since they're made from tires, they can withstand extreme temperatures and can be left in place in the garden during the winter months without risk of cracking or breakage. These are the tools required: a hose or string, measuring tape, rubber mallet, utility knife, and shovel or spade. Remember to use the correct personal protection equipment for the installation of EZBorder garden edges. Always wear safety goggles to protect eyes from airborne debris. Always wear garden gloves to protect hands from injury. If desired, wear cushioned knee pads to protect knees for long gardening tasks. Step 1. Measure your space. Measure the linear feet of your garden edge to determine how many linear feet of edging you'll need by measuring with a hose or string. The RockEdge straight pieces are 8 inches long, but due to the overlap segment for articulation, the installed linear coverage is 7.5 inches. Step 2. Choose the right garden edge for the project. RockEdge is an excellent choice for more linear beds and straightaways such as paths and driveways. However, due to the articulating action of the piece connections, RockEdge can also be used around gentle curving beds as well. This edge system requires several components. Straight pieces. These join together with an interlocking connection. There's an offset of about 3/4 inch to allow for the curving. End pieces. To beautifully finish the ends of the border installation, these pieces are available in a right end or left end. Corner pieces. First, the inside corner. To tuck into a sharp inner corner, the straight pieces will need to meet at an inside corner piece. Second, we have an outside corner. To turn a sharp outer corner, the straight pieces will need to meet at an outside corner piece. Step 3. Prepare the garden. Establish a clear separation between the lawn and the garden soil or garden aggregates such as mulch. Level a clean edge with a shovel or spade, or simply clear the ground to allow the edge to rest on an even surface. RockEdge will sit on top of the ground, as there's no digging required. Ensure that the ground is level and even. Step 4. Install the ArmorEdge. Each straight piece covers 7.5 inches of linear span. Interlock each part as shown. Continue attaching each segment until the desired straight length is achieved. To dismantle the edges, tug gently to dislodge the connection. When you reach a corner, install the appropriate outside or inside corner piece as shown. To finish the end of your border project, add the appropriate end piece as shown.